India. Beauty is not all about having a pretty face, but it's also about having a pretty mind, a pretty heart, and a pretty soul. With this beautiful thought, I, Priyanka Suman, second runner-up of Mrs. India Chhattisgarh and a finalist of Mrs. India 2017, wishes all my lovely viewers a very warm welcome. I am hailing from Raipur, and today I feel exceptionally honored to have this wonderful opportunity to represent my state Chhattisgarh at this prestigious platform of Mrs. India. I've been married for 8 years, and I feel lucky to have a very supportive life partner and a very lovely daughter. I believe that optimism is a faith that leads to achievement, and I value myself as an optimistic person, as I always focus on the brighter side of things and never afraid of making mistakes. Having self-respect, I think, is the most beautiful attribute that I possess. I am an MBA graduate, and I want to set up my own business, as somewhere I believe that it's the most sustainable way to serve to my society. It's my childhood dream to be crowned like a queen. So I would like to thank Mrs. Dipali Farnis ma'am, who is our national director and who has provided all the beautiful women a beautiful platform where we can showcase our beauty, talent and skills in front of the nation and in front of the world, where we can live our dreams. And I would also like to thank all the regional directors, including our regional director, Mrs. Purnima Khare ma'am, who has guided us and motivated us throughout our journey. And I would also like to thank the whole crew of Mrs. India 2017. At last, I would like to give a beautiful message to all my lovely viewers, and that is, believe in yourself, believe in your dreams, work hard to accomplish, and one day your dreams will come true. Thank you.